An amazing discovery in Halemaumau crater water. It was first spotted in late July, but it wasn't confirmed until today by the U.S. Geological Survey. Erica Engel has more on the story.
This is what we're used to seeing at Kilauea Volcano. Halemaumau crater has filled with lava and has emptied, and the bottom has collapsed numerous times. But this is what it looks like today. Pictures taken by air starting last Thursday led scientists to take a closer look. They released their own photos today.
I think it's really spectacular.
However, he's not surprised, since the bottom of the crater is now lower than the top of the underground water table.
And I would guess that barring any kind of disturbance, it will continue to percolate in and eventually equilibrate so that the water table and the water level in the crater are more or less the same.
Meaning the water level may continue to rise. This is the first time in recorded history that water has been found in Halemaumau, but not all history was recorded.
In Hawaiian legends, there are mentions of water in Halemaumau associated with explosions and Pele and Hi'iaka.
Ben Hayes of Hawaii Volcanoes National Park looks forward to learning more about the unusual discovery.
We are fascinated by this new and unfolding phenomena at this very, very special place.
Erica Engel, KHON2 News.